Elizabeth N. Warren, née Herring, born June 22, 1949, is an American politician and former academic serving as the senior United States Senator from Massachusetts since 2013. She was formerly a law school professor specializing in bankruptcy law. A member of the Democratic Party and a progressive, Warren has focused on consumer protection, economic opportunity, and the social safety net while in the Senate. Warren is a graduate of the University of Houston and Rutgers Law School and has taught law at several universities, including the University of Houston, the University of Texas at Austin, the University of Pennsylvania, and Harvard University. She was one of the most influential professors in the field of commercial law before beginning her political career. She has authored 5 and co-authored 6 books. Warren's first foray into public policy began in 1995 when she worked to oppose what eventually became a 2005 act restricting bankruptcy access for individuals. Her national profile grew during the late 2000s following her forceful public stances in favor of more stringent banking regulations after the 2007-2008 financial crisis. She served as chair of the Congressional Oversight Panel of the Troubled Asset Relief Program, and was instrumental in creating the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau, of which she served as the first special advisor under President Obama. In November 2012, Warren won the U.S. Senate election in Massachusetts, defeating incumbent Republican Scott Brown and becoming the first female senator from Massachusetts. She was assigned to the Senate Special Committee on Aging, the Banking, Housing, and Urban Affairs Committee, and the Health, Education, Labor, and Pensions Committee. Warren won re-election by a wide margin in 2018, defeating Republican nominee Jeff Deal. On February 9, 2019, at a rally in Lawrence, Massachusetts, Warren announced her candidacy in the 2020 United States presidential election.